Hey guys, I'm Ashwini and today I'm going to talk about how to record your system sound. So what you have to do is just go to control panel, go to hardware and sound, go to sound and change the recording to stereo, show the disabled devices, say it as enable and now say OK, cross it. Now go to start and start typing sound recorder. And now start recording so that you can record your system sound. And we will test it. Stop recording. Now save it. I will save it as test and now play it. It has recorded the sound and now I hope this video helps you guys. Click on like button, comment it. Subscribe me for my other videos. Thank you for watching.